Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera. Okay, today I want to say thank you for joining this interview lah. So according the your curricular vitae, you are studying in Open University in Malaysia as a distant learner. So I like to interview you regarding this matter. Can you introduce yourself and your university details?
Okay. My name is Muhammad Zulshman Galizo. I am a distant learner. I'm studying at Open University Malaysia at Petaling Jaya. And in this study, I study course in computer science, Bachelor of Computer Science. And I have been, this has been 2 years since I start my study. And inshallah, next year I will graduate as a distant learner.
Very good, eh?
Thank you.
Okay, so what are the factor that makes you to choose the distant learning program?
First of all, as you know, I am a working student. So a distant learner is very suitable for working adults. So it so flexible, and the study has been held in online, yeah. And also in certain subject which is require us together in a class. It only takes one class in a month. So it doesn't affect my working life.
Yeah.
So I choose this because it is very flexible, and I enjoy working without working and study without any
problem
and stress.
Okay, good. Okay. Cik Zu, yeah. So what the advantage you get when you choose the distant learning program? Mm-hmm. So what do you think? What you think about the advantage? If you choose a distant learning.
Okay, first of all, as a working adult, when you choose a distant learning, you can improve your knowledge and also enhance your professionalism in your career.
Yeah.
Okay. Actually, in my early graduate in diploma, I see a lot of my friend further study, but I choose to work because I think works job in Malaysia, especially in government service, is very limited place, because every year you can see a lot of people, lots of student graduate from university. So I choose to grab the first opportunity to get in government service job. So after I work and I see my friend graduate, so that inspire me to further my study. So I further my study, as you see, as you are asking me, what is the advantage you choose a distant learning? If I further before I have my job, I will compete with other student in degree. So in degree is too many competition. So distant learning when is very very good for me, since I have my job. And when I in the line of job, if there is opportunity for me to enhance ataupun take my position into higher level, so it will give me advantage because I am insider.
Okay.
So my employer will choose insider to take the higher position.
Okay, so you see today, so many you want to study, you have IT learning, for example, and choose the so many about the IT. So in the distant learning, whether the material online to help you the you in this distant learning.
Okay, in my experience, my working my study in distant learning comprise two element. First, online learning, which is include the material from the online tutorial discussion. And also video from the website. The second I have in distant learning is offline module, which is comprise textbooks, VCD, and also audio which is help us to understand what you are studying.
Okay, in UKM we have a iFolio, for example, the material online to help you in this distance learner. So to help the student. So in the opportunity, what material, for example, iFolio or AI technology or something like that lah.
Okay, I think iFolio is something like a forum which is a student can discuss. Is it right?
Yeah, betul. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so in my experience in Open University, we have a website which is comprise all the material, including a forum to discuss with fellow friends, fellow students, and lecturer. We also have radio, which is in the website. We can hear the subject or the topic we are going to learn by listening the audio. Mm-hmm. And also we have online library. We can access the e-book through the internet, so we can skip our time to go to the reality library instead, and besides we can learn fast.
Okay. So Open University have so many
facility,
especially to the IT material lah. Yes. So the question, next question, what the suggestion and opinion about the system distance learning? Is it okay or you must to get something like that, or so on?
Okay. Distance learning, I think it should have the facility of video conference in order to enhance the student capability to learn distance learning, because we know some students are from Johor and their campus at Kuala Lumpur, so it takes time and money to travel. So with our video conference, we can make a real-time class in distance learning. So the lecturer is talking at Kuala Lumpur, but the student at Johor, with the facility of video conference, they can learn at the same time, even in the different places.
Okay.
Beside that, I think other material that should have in distance learning, students should have the ability, opportunity to do their assignment online and submit the assignment online also. They don't need to go to their campus, and this will save the student money and time. Also will give the student extra advantage because he can do a lot of things other than traveling.
Oh, so the distance learning, so many benefit you get lah.
Yes.
For example, you have the material online, so the university will shoot the upgrade about the IT.
Yes, they should upgrade their system.
The system of IT lah. Okay, so I think this enough for the interview. So I say thank you for Cik Zul lah.
Yeah.
So next time, see you again.
Okay,
bye.
Thank you.